Why do all of the cool concepts only come to the most expensive vehicles? And then when they get there, they're all watered down. Why can't we bring these concepts to the vehicles that we already own and love? We believe there are new connected experiences that can be enabled by adding computing power to your vehicle. Your car is not an accessory for your phone. It's actually the other way around. So the question is, which direction are you heading?